Okay, good morning. My name is Gono Stéphane and my sister is Gono Mireille. I come from Cameroon and my sister had a kidney tumor. And we come from Sabode Hospital in India to see so Dr. Paul Tanush Paul. To operate my sister, and my sister was operated, and the operation was very good. And now we are very happy to Sarvodaya Hospital, and thankful to Dr. Tanush and Dr. Sumit.
Today we are going to talk about Mrs. Mireille, who came to us from Cameroon. So Mrs. Mireille happened to have her right kidney removed in her younger age because of blockage in that kidney in her own country, and other than that she had had 5 other operations, and after that she was found to have a tumor in her left kidney, which was diagnosed by her urologist there, Dr. Patrick. Dr. Patrick contacted us and asked us if we can do something for her, so we invited her here and then we evaluated her. On evaluation, we found that she has a tumor in the lower pole of her left kidney, and there was a possibility for us to remove that tumor and save that single kidney which she had. So we decided to go ahead with the surgery by laparoscopic method. It was a challenge to do laparoscopy because she had had 5 previous abdominal surgeries, which makes it difficult because of a lot of adhesions in the abdomen. We discussed with the patient and we took up the challenge. And then we did her operation by laparoscopy. We did a left laparoscopic partial nephrectomy for her, and we could remove her entire tumor and save her kidney. So technological advances have made it possible for us to save the single kidneys even if they develop tumors, and we are able to do so more and more laparoscopically, which leads to a very good recovery, very early recovery, and is also cosmetically more better.